I was lost in trouble and strife. I heard a voice and it changed my life. Now it's a brand new day, and I ain't afraid to say you're not alone when you're down and out. And I think you know who I'm talking about, and I don't know how I'll get through. I ask myself, what would Willie do? What would Willie do? Will he travel so far with nothing but a song and his old guitar, and a tour bus and some semi-trucks, 30 crewmen and a little bit of luck? Well, he loves all the people, the ugly and the randy. If you don't believe me, take a look at the family and they'll tell you that it's true. When skies are gray, what would Willie do? Long ago, well, he came unto us. His words were simple, but they went right through us, and the whole world sang along. Then they didn't want to hear his songs. He was gone, and we thought we'd lost him. But he grew his hair and he moved to Austin, and all of the people smiled. They came to hear him sing from miles, like a miracle. All those rednecks and hippies from New York City down to Mississippi stood together and raised a brew. When it's all gone wrong, what would Willie do? You know, sometimes I wonder, when I ain't getting nowhere, well, what would old Willie do when it all gets too much to bear? And I can see him on his lonely old tour bus. He's got his problems just like any of us. Well, he'd just take a deep breath, and then he'd let it all go. Then he'd take another deep breath and let it all go. He'd take another deep breath, and he'd hold it. Oh, and I bet he'd feel hungry in a way that seems strange. Yeah, hungry for all the things that he just can't change. Like the time he passed out in his own bedroom and his wife sewed him up in the sheets and beat him with a broom, and he forgave her. Think that's rough? Well, then the IRS came and they took away all of his stuff. They took his golf course and his recording studio. Well, he just went out and did another show. So when it's all coming down on you, you better ask yourself, what would Willie do? What would Willie do? Will he take a little time and talk to old Rooster as he drive on down the line? And there's millions down that road. With a word he's gonna lighten their load. He loves all the people, no matter their races. Hell, he even had a hit country song with Julio Iglesias, and that ain't easy to do. So when it's all too much, would Willie when the game gets tough? What would Willie when they call your bluff? What would